time again, you have proven you'll do just what you say. Though the storms may come and the winds may blow, I'll remain steadfast and let my heart learn. When you speak a word, it will come to pass. Great is your faithfulness to me. Great is your faithfulness to me.
Yes, I'll still bless you. In the middle of the storm, in the middle of my trial, I'll still bless you. In the middle of the road, when I don't know where to go, I'll still bless you. In the middle of my storm, in the middle of my trial, I'll still bless you. When I'm in the middle of the road and I don't know which way to go,
comfortable, lift your hands, sing it out.
Here I stand, I surrender.
Sing together.
trusted without borders, and you walk upon the waters wherever you would call me. Take me deeper than my feet could ever wander, and my faith will be made stronger in the presence of my Savior. Come on, let it be your prayer.
Spirit, lead me where my trust is without borders.
Why don't you lift your hands heavenward one more time? Well, Lord, this is that ocean. This is that place, Father, where you lead us. Faith without borders. Lord, I pray tonight in Jesus' name, as we step out and into all that you have for us, as we have the courage sometimes to step into the great unknown, that there we meet Jesus and we meet the will of God and we meet the purpose of God and we meet the promise of God and we meet the goodness of God. Lord, give us that courage. Give us that Holy Spirit boldness to keep on trusting you, to walk on those waters. Lord, to go into that great unknown at times, but knowing that the God of all knowledge, omnipresent, omniscient, omnipotent God, that you lead us and you take us. Father, we thank you for what you've accomplished here tonight. Lord, it's only the start. We're excited about Jerusalem, the temple, just a couple of days' time. Father, we thank you in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.
God of creation, there at the start, before the beginning of time, with no point of reference, you spoke to the dark and fleshed out the wonder of light. And as you speak, 100 billion galaxies are born in the vapor of your breath. The planets form. If the stars were made to worship so loud, I can see your heart. Every burning star, a signal fire of grace. If creation sings your praises so
the wind goes away, send it soaring. chased down my heart to more than my failure and pride. On the hill you created, the light of the world, abandoned in darkness to die. And as you speak, failures disappear. Well, you lost your life so I could find it here. If you left the grave behind you, so
what the mercy of God can do. If you knew me then, you'd believe me now. He turned my whole life upside down. Took the old and he made it new. That's just what the mercy of God can do. Now I'm alive to tell the story, how I've overcome. It's His goodness and mercy and the power of His blood. I'm so glad that my freedom wasn't based on what I've done. Goodness and mercy and the power of the blood. So much power in the blood. The things I've said, the choices made that I regret. Oh, I would still be lost. Oh, but for the mercy of God. Now I'm alive to tell the story, how I've overcome. It's His goodness and mercy and the power of the blood. I'm so glad that my freedom wasn't based on what I've done, but the goodness and mercy and the power of the blood. Jesus blood, Jesus blood. in the power of the blood. The power of the blood. There's power in the blood, power in the blood. Still heals today.
Those words, let there be light, and it was, oh. And in that same breath, the stars fell in line, with one voice, creation cries, you do all things well. You do all things well. Be
lost in the dark, up under the dirt, I was. I saw the poem. In my defense, my own song is hallelujah.
I think of all you've done, and when I think of all you've I don't believe in fairy tales. I guess I've outgrown them. But that doesn't mean that I don't believe that there's something bigger than me. 'Cause I've seen it in a hospital room when the doctor said sorry. There's nothing more we can do. Well, it wasn't through. I've never seen a pot of gold at the end of the rainbow. But I've got a promise I can hold in the middle of the struggle. God, if you said it, you'll perform it. May not be how I want you to, but here's what I'll do. I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Every step, yeah, you are the author, but there's no predicting what is next. But you hold the future, and all the questions, they come second to the one I know is true, yeah. Well, you've always been true, so I'm gonna wait on.
Wait on the Lord. I know he will. just wait.
Just wait.
Instead of trying in your own strength, you should just wait.
Just wait.
Instead of calculating what will happen if you go wrong, you should just wait. My steps are ordered by the Lord. Yeah, I should just wait.
They that wait on the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up on wings like an eagle, and their soar. They shall walk and not get weary. They shall run and not faint.
That's what happens when you wait. Happens when you wait. They that wait on the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up on wings like an eagle and soar. They shall walk and not get weary. They shall run. And I think that's what happens when you wait. That's what happens when you. That's what happens when you wait. I'm getting a little stronger. That's what happens when you wait. Hey, you get a little stronger. That's what happens when you wait. You get a little stronger. Clarity is coming. He will renew your strength.
Wait, I'm saying.
I'm going to wait.
trying to push me prematurely, but I'm going away. Till you open the door, I'm going away.
And while I'm waiting, I'll be worshiping. While I'm waiting, I'll be praising. While I'm waiting, I'll be praising. While I'm waiting, I'll be praising. Oh, 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 it's about what you do when you wait. Why complain when you can pray?
You do and when you're waiting, so instead of complaining, why don't we just start praising in the middle of the stuck yeah. In the middle of the storm, yeah.
While I'm waiting, I'll be praising.
Could get used to this. could get used to this. I could get used to this. Oh, if this is a glimpse of heaven, I could get used to this. I could get used to this. Oh, the fragrance of your presence. I could get used to this.
Closer than you are right now.
Let's sing it all, y'all.
You the mountaintop, I can see so clear what it's all about. So stay by my side when the sun goes down.
I will be
running this right now.
Thank you. You sing, I can see. Raising up the broken to life. You're raising us up. You're raising us to life. All the broken and dead pieces, God, you're bringing to life tonight, Lord.
I shall not walk, thou shalt not want. Oh, my soul's got a shepherd in the valley, and I shall not want. I shall not want. I shall not want. 'Cause my cup's running over, running over, and I shall not want. And I will lift my eyes to where my help comes from. And I won't be afraid of the shadow, 'cause I've seen the sun. No, I will not stop when the way gets hard. 'Cause the green only grows in the valley, and that's where you are. Say, I shall not.
I shall not want. shall not walk. When he's on my side, I shall not walk. I'll be home in his presence forever. I shall not walk. For the Lord is my shepherd in the valley. For the Lord is my shepherd when I'm lacking. For the Lord is my shepherd, and I shall not want. I've got everything that I need. Your goodness and your mercy is following me. Got everything that I have. Hey, hey, hey. Your goodness and your mercy is following me. Say, hallelujah. If you don't have anything else, you got your goodness. I got goodness. Oh, no, no, no. Hallelujah. I thought I lost everything. I thought I lost everything. But I got goodness.
The Son of God was laid in dust.
We sing hallelujah. We sing hallelujah. We sing hallelujah. The Lamb has overcome. We sing hallelujah. We sing hallelujah. We sing hallelujah. The Lamb has overcome. We sing hallelujah. We sing hallelujah, we sing hallelujah.
Come on, every voice tonight, let's lift our voice in praise to the Lamb who has overcome. Hallelujah. We sing hallelujah. We sing hallelujah. We sing
for him, then I don't have them. You see, my brain has not yet reached a point where it can form a thought that could adequately describe the greatness of my God. And my lungs have not yet developed the ability to release a breath with enough agility to breathe out the greatness of his love. And my voice, you see, my voice is so inhibited, restrained by human limits, that it's hard to even send the praise up. You see, if there are words for him, then I don't have them. My God, his grace is remarkable. Mercies are innumerable. Strength is impenetrable. He is honorable, accountable, favorable. He's unsearchable yet knowable. Indefinable yet approachable. Indescribable yet personal. He is beyond comprehension, further than imagination. Constant through generations, king of every nation. But if there are words for him, then I don't have them. You see, my words are few, and to try and capture the one true God using my vocabulary would never do. But I use words as an expression of worship to a Savior who is both worthy and deserving of my praise. So I use words. My heart extols the Lord, blesses his name forever. He has won my heart, captured my mind, and has bound them both together. He has defeated me in my rebellion, conquered me in my sin. He has welcomed me into his presence, completely invited me in. He has made himself the object of my sight, flooding me with mercies in the morning, drowning me with grace in the night. But if there are words for him, then I don't have them. But what I do have is good news. For my God knew that man-made words would never do. For words are just tools that we use to point to the truth. So he sent his son, Jesus Christ, as the word, living proof. He is the image of the invisible God, the firstborn of all creation. For by him all things were created, giving nothingness
formation, and by his word he sustains in the power of his name. For he is before all things, and over all things he reigns. Holy is his name, so praise him for his life. The way he persevered in strife, the humble Son of God becoming the perfect sacrifice. Praise him for his death. That he willingly stood in our place, that he lovingly endured the grave, that he battled our enemy and on the third day rose in victory. He is everything that was promised. Praise him as a risen king. Lift your voice and sing, for one day he will return for us and we will finally be united with our Savior for eternity. Eternity. So it's not just words that I proclaim, for my words point to the word, and the word has a name. Hope has a name. Joy has a name. Peace has a name. Love has a name. And that name is Jesus Christ. Praise his name forever.
Relationship with you, Jesus. If not for the cross, we thank you for the cross, Jesus. We just worship you tonight. Thank you, Lord, for your grace, your mercy, and your goodness in our lives, Lord. We just reach up to heaven tonight and just honor you. We bless your name. There's no one like you. What love. What love, Lord, that you thought of us. You chose to come to this earth to die for our sins so that we could live in freedom and grace and mercy and relationship with you, Jesus. There is no one like you, truly, in all the earth.
Around and all I see are burning buildings, barren trees. Hopelessness is starting to wreak havoc. Son of man, I know you see the deepest depths unknown to me. You have planted seeds among the ashes. You rebuild, you restore all that's broken. From the you return all that's stolen from your children. That's what you do. So be still my anxious heart. All that's gone is never lost. Emmanuel is here and he is faithful. So I won't let my praises stop. I'll sing it from these rubble rocks. Cause I know you are good and you are able.
from ashes. Yeah, that's what you do. You turn sorrow to gladness. Yeah, that's what you do. I give glory and honor for all that you do. I will sing hallelujah for all that you do. You raise beauty from ash. Yeah, 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 that's what you do. You turn sorrow to gladness. Yeah, that's what you do. So I give glory and honor for all that you do. I will sing hallelujah for all you can do. You take beauty from that. That's what you do. That's what you do. You turn sorrow. You turn sorrow. All my tears. All my pain. Yeah, that's what you do. So I give glory and honor for all you do. For all that you do. Yeah. I will sing hallelujah for all that you do.
Love inside. So cancer responds, I gotta run over. Till my family responds, I gotta run over. I wanna run over. I wanna run over. Fill me up till I overflow. Come on. I wanna run over. I wanna run over. Say, fill me up till I overflow. I wanna run over. I wanna run over.
God, we look to you tonight. Above the singing, God, above the music, above the songs, let your name be lifted high, Jesus. Let your name be honored, God. And we commit all that we are to you, God, and everything that we do, and we reach towards you, Jesus.
I surrender.